I'm here with Pound for Pound, one of the best fighters on the planet, Abner Mars. So Abner, I'm gonna throw 10 names at you. Floyd Mayweather, what's the first thing that comes to your mind?
Talented.
Manny Pacquiao.
Warrior.
Marquez.
Marquez, Chilango, technical.
Adrian Broner.
Adrian Broner, hockey.
Paulie Malignaggi.
Talks a lot.
Okay, Abner Mares, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
Abner Mares, down-to-earth guy.
Ponce de Leon.
Tauromara, you know, Mexican warrior.
Nonito Donaire.
Nonito Donaire,
what are you saying?
Scary. That's what
you're saying. Nonito Donaire, skillful, you know, really, really talented.
Guillermo Rigondeaux.
Rigondeaux, just Olympian.
Who wins that one between Rigondeaux and Donaire?
I think Nonito, just, you know, because he's got way more experience, way more experience in the professional, you know, industry. Rigondeaux, no doubt he brings over 400, I think, amateur fights. He's got, you know, the talent. But, you know, we all know that it's a whole different ballgame when it comes to, you know, professional. He's only done, what, 12 fights? And so, I mean, he's going in against, you know, top pound for pound. He's got to realize that, Rigondeaux. I know talent can do so much for you in the ring, but, you know, to a certain level, I think.
What do you think of Mikey Garcia? He's now in your weight class.
Oh, Mikey, he's a great.
A beast.
He's a beast, man. I love the guy. Cool guy, you know. The whole Garcia family, the dad, you know, really, really cool people, man.
What Robert says about you.
Yeah, people don't know that. You know, those guys grew up in the boxing industry. They struggle. They won. You know, Robert was a world champion, and the dad was always there. You know, he had Victor Ortiz,
Fernando.
He had Fernando Vargas. Real nice guys. I like the way they talk there. I think they're from Michoacán, San Pedro, somewhere. I like the way they talk. Real, real nice guys, and you know, my respects.
What do you think about Amir Khan?
Amir Khan. Oh, he's a good fighter, man. He beat my boy, you know, Carlos Molina. You know, just, you know, experience that he had, you know, and you know, the determination that he wanted to, you know, make a statement that, you know, he's back.
So there you have it. Abner Mars, Ponce de Leon, May 4th, Showtime pay-per-view. You won't want to miss it. FaceNewsReporting.com, and MoneySickBack Reporting. Take a step back.